Hi, my YouTube family. Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl, Chef Abby, the best chef in Kenya. If this is your first time visiting my channel, make sure you hit. Today, I'm going to show you how I normally do my brown chapati. I have the flour with me. I have salt, a little bit of sugar, and margarine and hot water. Please follow every step to get the best chapati. I'm going to use 500. I'm going to use a little bit of sugar. This is just for flavor. Teaspoon. 1 teaspoon of salt. And then I have already added my margarine. First, I'm going to rub it to make sure it mix well with the flour. Make sure you have hot water. And I'm going to use my wooden spoon to mix or muiko. Because the water is hot. Then I'm going to use my hand to mix it well. Please follow my step and try this at home and make sure you give me a comment below. Now my dough is ready. I'm going to keep it aside for about 3 to 5 minutes and my dough will be ready. Stay tuned until the end. Now our dough is ready. You can see. Please follow every step. Then I'm going to apply some cooking oil well allowed. And then I'm going to cut them into portions and then I make some balls. This is the easiest way of making brown chapati. It is this easy. It will depend on the size that you want. Wow, now our chapati is ready. You can see how they are soft. You see? Please try this for your family. Thank you guys. Keep watching, keep sharing. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please share with all your friends. Like my video. Leave a comment. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. Till next video, love you guys. Bye bye.